Welcome to today's video. I'm going to show you how to make this spring or summer butterfly design. So let's get started. First of all, you need to apply a base coat. Then apply nail polish that will widen and equalize your nails. Something like a French manicure base color. Then take a light blue nail polish and apply it to the tips of your nails. Next, take a light blue glitter polish and apply some polish on the line between the blue and a neutral color. Take a sponge and blend it out. Now take a darker blue or turquoise polish and apply it with a sponge to the very tips of your nails. Cover your whole nails with a glittery blue polish to make the gradient look even better. Now it's time to start painting the design. First, you'll need a black acrylic paint and a detail brush. On your ring finger, make a big butterfly. On the other nails, paint a little butterfly, except for your thumb, because we're gonna make a big butterfly on the thumb as well. Make a big butterfly on the thumb as well. We're gonna give the butterfly some color. Make all the upper wings yellow and the lower wings blue. For the big butterflies, add also some yellow to the lower wings. Thank you. Now take a small dotting tool and pink acrylic paint. Add some dots near the little butterflies and as well in the upper wings from the big butterflies. Now, take some silver glittery polish and add it to the blue of the wings. The last thing you'll have to do is to add a top coat and then you're done. I really hope you liked this tutorial. Thanks for watching, and I hope I see you in my next video. Bye!